think it's very different from like what we have in Denmark and all the contrast and the children and how the villages look, and everything is totally different and I love it. Mm. We're not from the same neighborhood, but our country is like this big. Mm-hmm. So we quickly get to know each other and it's perfectly fine, and we've only been here for 4 days and we're already friends everyone, so that's fine.
Have you
went there today?
And how did you find it?
They were very beautiful and we had local help, and that was very nice because we were otherwise we would have fall down if we hadn't had that. It's very nice, and then we get to go over the program for the next couple of days, and it's just nice sitting at a bonfire. We don't do that much back home.
Okay, thank you very much. Your name's?
Camilla.
Okay.
My name is Christian, and yes, this is my first time in Uganda. I find it very beautiful, actually. There's a lot of beautiful nature. Of course, it's very, very different from what I know back in Denmark, but I like it so far.
Okay.
And then this is also my first time in Uganda. The Sibi Falls were so beautiful. We had a hike there, and now we are all very tired. And I think that the people here are very nice and very helpful to us tourists. Yeah.
Продолжение следует...